It's like I woke up hungover from a crazy party the night before, where all my friends and family were murdered. At least I got laid. At least I got laid. Chain that bloody beast up in the kennel where it belongs, Snow. And when you're done with that, I think I might just be ready for my sponge bath. You see, Lord Snow, your job is not to be a hero, but to scrub my gnarly balls. We can't defend the gates against 100,000 men. Not even if Daenerys and all three of her dragons come flying out of nowhere.
Oh, Gilly, why are you making this so hard on me? It's not like I'm asking you to turn tricks. I'm just asking you to live in a brothel for a while. Cleaning the halls, small clothes, and the beds. And the...
I was a fucking legend in Gin Alley. Now, I'm drinking out of Jorah Mormont's fucking skull. Oh, I got my characters mixed up.
Is that your mummy and daddy? I'm going to eat them. With some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Tell your father I'm here. And tell him the Lannisters aren't the only ones who pay their debts. I pay them too. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. That's not the line. That's from The Princess Bride. What is the line? Oh yeah, you kill her, you rape her, you murder her. Thank you.
Do you know what the women of King's Landing are calling me? A dilf. A dwarf I'd like to fuck. True story.
Sadly, my lord, I never forget a thing. Like the time you told me that you and your brother Sir Jamie used to have sword fights, and not the kind they have on the practice yard. A different type of sword fight.
What you see is the North, and I am the Warden of the North. So let's go flay some bitches.
I know you don't want to, Reek, but we better have a look at that gash. Make sure it doesn't get infected. Come on, Reek, it's for your own good. Ooh, that doesn't look so good, Reek. Might have to chop some more off of it.
I do not wish to be a captain in Stannis' fleet. If I do, I will die of boredom. I like brothels, and girls, and women. They are artists, truly.
My plan worked to perfection, and now Sansa is totally evil. I'm down. I'm so totally down.
Grey Worm want Missandei, but Grey Worm have no junk. Grey Worm have no pillar and no stones. Grey Worm just Grey Worm.
Send me not from your side, Khaleesi. Think of the old days when I saw you with your dragons for the first time. Naked. Those were good times. I have loved you. As an uncle loves a niece, bouncing her on his knee ever so gently. First Khal Drogo, now Dario Naharis. It's like I'm the bottom rung on the totem pole. Whatever that means.